How many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they...
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked up. And now a fumble. The ball's out. But it looked like the tight...
Get outside of that, and the ball that you throw has to get back to at least the...
Looking for Decker, and it's intercepted. Shaquille, and he lost the football. Nobody in front. Rashard Matthews. He's at the 30. 10. Touchdown, Titans.
Rashard times it can break big.
Roethlisberger will throw. The ball's loose, but it looked like the Steelers were gotten Charles Davis ready for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game, and you're a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the part.
We've got a good one on tap today, and there's going to be two quarterbacks ready to get it done on the gridiron. It's Bortles' tag.
Carr gonna look to throw. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. They go play action here on first down. He's inside the 30. The 20. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. A very solid gain of 27. Well, clearly one of his advantages as a passer is his height. Sit back in the pocket. Fired over.
But that's what they were searching for. Is
throwing now, Wilson on first down. Looking for Lockett, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ryan Shazier. They'll throw now on the final play. Safety, and he is
off, able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
Breeze gonna go on fourth down toward the pylon, caught, and he is in.